What kind of oxygen source do I need for ozone therapy? One of the most important parts of ozone therapy is the quality of the oxygen going into the ozone generator. Ozone generators are typically set up to receive different sources of oxygen. The most common is ambient air. Ambient air is the air around us and contains only about 20% oxygen, with the majority being made of nitrogen. Ambient air ozone generators are great for water purification and air purifiers, but is never recommended for ozone therapy. The quality of the oxygen is simply too low. Direct feed ozone generators create ozone using higher quality oxygen sources like oxygen tanks and concentrators. This ensures a much better oxygen source for ozone, safe enough to use in therapeutic applications, far superior to ambient air. Having a pure oxygen source eliminates the possibility of impurities entering your ozone. So what kinds of oxygen can be used with ozone therapy? Oxygen tanks can be used for all modalities of ozone and provide 99% pure oxygen. If you can get a prescription, a medical tank is a great option and can usually be filled and delivered to you, either at your home or your doctor's office. You would need a low-flow medical regulator in order to get the flow rates necessary to create ozone. There can be some red tape with medical tanks, so it is best to talk to your doctor about whether or not you could be given a prescription and if it is covered by your insurance. If you can't get a prescription, industrial tanks may be the way to go. This is readily available in many locations and is generally 98% pure oxygen or above. Welding supply companies are nearly everywhere. You'll want to ask if your local oxygen supplier will fill an oxygen tank you bring them, or if you'll need to purchase one of their tanks. Regardless, you will need a low-flow industrial tank regulator to create the low-flow rates you need for ozone. If you still want to use an oxygen tank due to a need for the highest possible quality for your chosen modality, but don't have access to a medical or industrial supplier, O2-ready pre-filled oxygen tanks are an option. These tanks ship directly to your home, already filled with 99.99% pure oxygen. This is an incredibly convenient option that does not require a prescription. While this is a more expensive option, it is ideal for those who want the best quality and can't get a tank by any other means. Oxygen concentrators are another option. They concentrate oxygen out of the ambient air until it is 92 to 95% pure. These are ideal if you can't get access to oxygen tanks, don't want to mess with refilling tanks, and don't plan to do ozone IVs or similar applications that must have the best possible oxygen source. Concentrators are the choice for longer use applications like ozonating oil or ozone saunas and never have to be refilled. Our concentrators do not require a prescription. Because most concentrators do not go below half a liter per minute, a low flow oxygen regulator is needed to bring the flow rate down to the low flows needed for ozone. Medical ozone requires flow rates below half a liter per minute. No matter what kind of oxygen you decide is best for you, PromoLife can help you get started with ozone therapy. If you like this video or would like more information on ozone, visit our videos page or our YouTube channel. Subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell to be informed when we upload new videos. For more information on PromoLife's ozone therapy generators, glassware, and accessories, visit www.promolife.com.